so much drama going on in the world today.
Today.